It was not the age of Facebook. Rahul has full liberty to mention the sad demise of his father and grandmother. We know after death of an MLA and MP, his daughter oblique wife is given ticket as there is a sympathy wave for the survivor. But the truth is, late Rajiv was novice. I wrote an article, Fools Rush In Where the Wise Fear to Tread. IPKF was raised by late Rajiv. Men and material were sent and spent in foreign lands. Pakistan has two brigades in Saudi Arabia. Their pay and pocks, all the responsibility is borne by Saudis. But Indian Army was made to face Prabhakar on foreign soil, and so in Tamil lady put a garland of explosive which appear flowers in his neck, and we lost our Prime Minister. We have more Muslims than Pakistan has, but not a single voice was raised in OIC. While we gave them full facility and rebate for Hajj, and there was no such facility for Christians and Hindus, only for Muslims. After this, Lanka president crossed all limits of humanity and did worse to the Tamilians, and we were helpless. Even Obama, ex-president, could not check president of Lanka in indulging the zulm he inflicted on the Tamilians. Hindustan Times write very big articles about Nehru. What after Nehru? But not a wise words of wisdom was allowed to see light of the day, which I tried hard to approach Hindustan Times that they should put it somewhere with that the establishment may read it, but it never succeeded.